Let's try that again, see if I can do it on camera.